Hello, my name is Daniel Joseph Barry. I'm the VP of Strategy and Market Development at Aptic. And I've recently completed a course from Brightline Initiative called Bridging the Gap Between Strategy Design and Delivery. Now, the thing that attracted me to this course was firstly the 10 guiding principles that the Brightline Initiative had developed that I'd read in their articles and seen videos with Richard Vargas. Which I thought were very good and brought together some of the latest thinking around strategy, lean and other principles. So that was one part of the reason I wanted to get to understand these principles better through the course. But also the statistic that was used in some of that material from the Economic Intelligence Unit, EIU, where they had surveyed many organizations and found that 90% of the survey respondents indicated that they did not succeed with any of their strategic initiatives. So definitely there was an issue here with implementation. And I, like many other people who have worked with corporate strategy or product strategy, would recognize the disproportionate amount of time that we used on coming up with the strategy design and making the strategy documents and presentations, only to find that we didn't use near enough time discussing, well, how exactly are we going to implement this in the organization. It was always kind of felt that, don't worry about that. The functional managers, the middle managers will figure that out. But if we're honest, a strategy really doesn't become a strategy until everybody in the organization understands what they have to do differently tomorrow that they weren't doing yesterday. So that was part of my motivation for taking the course. And I have to say I was pleasantly surprised. It was much better than I had expected. It does deliver on helping you to understand the 10 guiding principles, where they come from, what's involved, how they're different from each other. There's a lot of really good content in each module, both from articles you can read and videos with some of the best minds in the industry when it comes to strategy. People that I read their books and was delighted to actually see videos with them where they went through some of their thinking. The modules were structured in a way as well that ensured you really understood the material that was presented. There were tests at the end of each module that you had to complete before proceeding. I thought that was very, very good. It really pushed you to study that material. But the best part of the entire course for me was the case study at the end. It was a very good case study, very realistic, but extremely challenging. It was a really good case study for finding out which principles you needed to apply in this particular case to really test whether you understood them, understood the differences between them. So it took a long time, at least I used a long time on it to try and make sure I did it correctly. The peer reviews were very good as well. Each of the case study reports were reviewed by our fellow students. And that was good because that could help each other. We could help each other to really understand the principles and we could, point out areas where there were things we might have missed. So that helped with our understanding as well. So I do feel that once having completed the course, that a greater appreciation of what needs to be done in order to be successful with strategy design and delivery, or in other words, successfully implementing a strategy. I also feel I've done enough of understanding of these things to be able to help others in the organization to understand the 10 guiding principles. It's been quite rewarding. So if you can recognize some of the issues that have been outlined, then I would highly encourage you to take the course and really test your knowledge and really get deep into some of the issues that these 10 guiding principles raise. Good luck with your course. Thanks very much.
It's time for you to join these leaders. Register now and turn your ideas into real results.